talking about a hotline straight to heaven
that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote.
I saw the ballots. It's a lie. It's the...
Oh, shit! What? Oh, what the hell are you?
Arrogant!
time. Out there!
Oh, shit. That don't feel so good.
And after that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
But it's a good cause.